Hey everybody, welcome to this achievement guide for Assassin's Creed Brotherhood Remastered on the Xbox One. Today we're going for the achievement In Memoriam, and for this achievement we need to collect 10 feathers throughout Rome. This one is so much easier than Assassin's Creed 2, only 10 feathers and not 100, so you are going to have a much nicer time here. The Borgia flags in this game, not so much, but hey, the feathers, you're gonna enjoy it a bit more. So please use the time codes that are available throughout this video to jump around and look for any of the feathers that you may be missing. You can purchase the feather map after, I think after you collect 25 Borgia flags, I can't really remember, but you can purchase a feather map, so I definitely recommend you look into that. But regardless, use this video to your needs, and I will talk to you all later. And with that final feather collected, that is the end of this video. So I'd like to thank you very much for watching, and stick around and subscribe for more video guides from me.